So you say you want a revolution, eh? Well, we'd all like to change the world, but let's just focus on Arulco for now. We're gonna start a new game experience. I got some tips from you guys. I decided to wait until I'd uploaded some of the new Jagged Alliance videos before I started a new campaign. And people told me that sci-fi does not actually put lasers in the game. Okay, good to know. And progression speed apparently is... No, I don't think people talk to me about that, but tons of guns was apparently an okay thing to have. Nobody ever said anything about enemies drop all guns from my knowledge, but I'm keeping the food system off. You can eat it if you don't like it. Improved interrupt system sounds good, and inventory manipulation costs AP. Heck no, not on my watch. I have chosen experience mode, and it's not suitable for me, but my hope is that people will enjoy watching me fail. So, here you go. Anyway, we're going to skip these now. And these are going to be edited together a little bit, so I'll go ahead and just take care of the regular stuff. It's the same thing before. We got emails like Pro, etc., XEP624. Let's see here. You know what? I'll do the character creation for our Merc. Bam. Just a man and his laptop running either Windows 3.1 or Windows 95. I'm guessing 95, but it could be either. Alright, so we were Franzibald Fuzzy Pants last time. This time we will be Dirk Dingleberry. It's pretty epic. And our nickname will be Flash Dance. Oh, Flash Da! I can't... Really? Dingler. That'll work. Man, rejected. 8 characters max. I need to learn how to read. Okay, so let's go with that guy. He looks creepy. You know what? That voice is derpy as hell. Time for the enemy to say its prayers. What did my guy's hair color? It was like brownish. And we'll be, I don't know, tan. And we'll have a purple shirt and black pants. And we will have a normal body. So for this one, I think I want a character that is less leadery and more shooty. Maybe someone who's aggressive. Slightly better chance to hit on burst and auto fire and inflict slightly bigger damage in close combat. That sounds nice. Penalty for actions that require patience. You know what? That fits me perfectly. Let's see. Let's go with psychotic. We'll go psycho and shoot like mad once in a while, and we'll lose morale if unable to... This sounds like a terrible, terrible thing. We're gonna find out. You look ugly, and appearance is extremely important to you. No, that'll make me depressed. Nah, I'm cool. You have the manners of a slob, and care not about that. You are American, and hate everyone of American extremely. You are not... You are... Very racist against non... No. Let's go with somewhat racist against non-Eskimo people. I'm gonna do that every time. I just love the Eskimo racists. I'm very sexist. Okay, so this character is gonna be... I'm not very sexist, I'm only a little. This character is gonna be a really ugly slob. An American who hates everyone from America and is racist against people who aren't Eskimo. So basically, I'm making myself here. Auto weapons. Does that cover, like, assault rifles, SMGs? Yeah. I'll take that. Yeah. And marksmen. Cool. Yeah, dude, we're going tryhard this time. Stealthy athletics sounds good. 25. Minus 25% APs for movement. Wow. That's really strong. Dude. What about arms dealer? Does that give you arms? Better prices when trading. I don't even know how to do that. I'm not gonna lie. There was some, like, military ones in here. We could be a drill sergeant. That one's leadership plus marksmanship. Effectiveness to threat approach minus effectiveness to recruit approach. Why did it be plus effectiveness? What about a hitman? Marksmanship, stealth, friendly approach, maybe SWAT? Yeah. No, that sounds terrible. Mobster. Dang. What about my paratrooper? There we go. Or a gorilla. Well, just be a gorilla. That's what they sent us here for. Swamp and tropical sectors, camo effectiveness. You know what? That doesn't actually sound that great. We could probably get better combat stats, but we're a gorilla, and I mean that like, you know, a great ape. Amazing health, amazing dexterity, amazing agility, amazing strength, amazing leadership. Actually, somebody did tell me what the wisdom stat did, and apparently it governs your stat growth or skill growth, so it is probably the most important stat. But I do want to have some other stats on this guy. He's going to be a big old gun-toting maniac, you know? Alright, that's all my points. Oh shit, marksmanship is kind of important. I can't see myself lowering my health stat. I don't know exactly what agility and dexterity do. My hope is that they have more to do with melee stuff than they do with shooty stuff. No. Let's be a terrible leader. Yes! So we have very little chance of doing anything here. I could spend these 5 points, or I could drop my dexterity and agility. Let's drop our agility and get a second starting level. That'll make us even more badass. I don't know if this is any good, but we got mad wisdom, sick mad wisdom. I understand everything. Alright, so we've created our character there, and I'm gonna hire up some mercs for 24-hour contracts, no less, this time. And, well, maybe. I might just hire some good ones for 24-hour contracts. See if we can get out of this first combat scenario. So, I'll be back when I have a team ready to chop her in to Arulco. Well, I've spent a remarkable amount of money, and I don't think I made any good decisions here, because we've got a bunch of one-day contracts with mediocre mercenaries. Some of them are pretty good. Thor's pretty good. We got Mouse, we got Snake, and Bud Heller. To go along with the Dingler. So, the daily costs for these guys, the only one that's really expensive is Thor, and I think that was because he had some good equipment or something like that. Oh. Let me see if I can find him. Also, I do notice now that there is a second page on the AIM Mercenary website. So if I go back to alumni... Oh no, those are AIM alumni. I forgot. Yes, there's even ancient people who you can't get anymore, I don't think. From Jagged Alliance 1, I believe. And then if we look at the members, there's page 1 and then there's page 2. So when I said that one guy was the best, it's not. It's Gus, or, you know, I mean, Gus, or maybe Magic. Magic. Uh-oh. So, yes, we got, who was it, this guy? Leo Kelly? Yeah, he starts with a machine gun. We didn't get him. He's just on assignment somewhere. Man, I am so lost here. Hired Thor, that's right. Well, I guess we can't see his equipment, but we got some equipment with him. And hopefully it's good. I hope we don't all have pistols, because that was dangerous before. So, there's that, and well, we got a file to look at, recon report, alright, shut her down. So, we're back in Omerta, and let's get helicoptered in. I'm actually gonna, yeah, we'll do the first mission here. Get in the chopper. Yeah, I was hoping this country would be yelling at me. I'm sure it'll be yelling at us soon enough. Alright, we got a shotgun. I guess Thor does have a pistol. Snakeski over there has got himself a shotgun. Thor is a paramedic or something like that. He's gonna be our medic. Snake, with his shotgun, will be our primary damage dealer and flank and maneuverer. And I got my SMG, and I am kind of a badass with it. So, sir? Let's go ahead and get everybody running. What? I thought R told him to run, but apparently not. I reloaded. I didn't know there was a reload button.
Yes.
Now?
Oh. I swear I thought R made them run. But then what the hell makes them run? You can hit H. What's going on with my hotkeys right now? Oh, my! I must have a key stuck. Yeah, Control R makes them run. Yeah, I did get some tips about hotkey advice. And I am grateful for that. Yes. Alright, Dingler, turn around. I'm already making a fool of myself here. Really? Did you just walk through that corner? I'm not even mad.
Okay.
That's amazing. See, that guy's gotta hop the wall.
What?
These guys are walking. Yeah, it's fine. Doesn't really matter.
Sir?
And we'll send Bud around here for now. Walking slowly, because I'm a derp and I keep forgetting to tell them to run. Whatever. It's just a bunch of doofuses with pistols. Sir? We got them. Alright, so one of them went inside this building, I'm pretty sure. Let's see here. We wanted Snake to go out and do some murdering. Let's get Mouse over here, see if she can spot this dude. Alright, he's not showing himself, so let's have her crouch down and prepare to murder.
Right.
Oh, there he is. Well, Dingler's got a shot all the way out here. I believe he has a bonus for using burst mode. Doesn't appear to show up, but we'll take a 3-round burst. Ooh, that was really close. I'm impressed, even though you didn't hit him. Alright, Thor can shoot because he can turn and look at the guy. Yeah, these guys are all way better shots than our last team. Is that thing silenced? It is, isn't it? Oops, wrong button. Well, I wasted your AP. Mouse can get a shot, but I'm going to save her AP for when... There we go, I can see the mouse cursor show me what kind of movement mode they're in for when she gets an interrupt, which I'm sure she will. And we'll run Bud right here. I don't want to run him too far around the corner because he'll only have a little bit of AP. So we'll run him here. And next turn he can run around the corner and start blasting people. There's the boss. And did that say Archie Bunker? Is he going to bang Zumas to the moon?
What?
All right, let's run him around this corner here. Uh-oh, that guy got an interrupt. Dang it. Unfortunate. All right, keep blasting. Silently. Lame. I'm trying to kill you, man. Don't call me names. Don't make fun of me. Or I'll scare the crap out of you. That's actually good for Snake here. Or not Snake. It could be good for Snake. Let's get Snake in the fight.
Spotted a victim.
Ooh, look at that. Bam! You got another one?
Uh-oh.
Scumbucket. Delicious. Alright, so Control Alt-R? It's Alt-R. Isn't it? Did he reload? I think he did. What a guy. Alright, now Bud. I think he'll be able to look around this corner and shoot. Yep, certainly can. Nice. Look at me go. Look at me go, I'm learning, guys.
It's about time.
Can't shoot that guy, though. He's got a little bit of AP left. I'll just go ahead and crouch him right there. He's got some good cover.
Now?
And that leaves Mousy.
I don't see why not. It will be tricky.
Alright, we'll end our turn there.
Yes.
Interrupt for Dingler. But he can't do anything. Whatever, just charge. Charge the enemy.
I'm on it.
Prepare to fire next turn.
Sir?
The rest of the crew will...
I'd like to have a better position.
And I'd like you to have a better position, too.
Now?
I wonder if Mouse can get a shot. Not really. If I alt-click, I can have her strafe or actually walk backwards. That gets her a pretty good shot. I'm surprised. Not that she's going to... Never mind. I'm an idiot. Shot him in the fucking head.
Yes.
What a baller. All right. Bud. Budzykins. Go find me someone and kill them. I don't know where they would be.
What?
Okay, so did you reload? 6, wow. Does it fire 6 shots at once? Just cover that way. Dingleberry. Oh. What if he's over this way?
Jawohl!
Jawohl. Dude. Thor, calm your Germanic ways, bro.
Jawohl!
Don't jav your ol. Nope, not in here. Alright, I guess that's good news on the aggregate.
What?
Where is the guy? Alright, you go meet up with Thor in Asgard. And we'll have the rest of the crew assault this compound.
I hear ya.
Fucking Waco style.
Sir?
Find him. Is he in here? No. Is he in here? Oh, he's all the way down there. Alright, let's get everybody down there. He's probably the last dude.
Yes.
Now?
Dude.
I don't see why not.
I see 7 why nots. But let's not go over
now?
That. Alright, Mouse should be able to see him. Good. Sir? And you can't shoot him. Maybe we could get a shot right here, but it's a little dangerous.
Sure.
That's right. Ice man, I am dangerous. Uh-oh. He shot him in the head once through the board, but apparently that's not how you do it. I'm a little concerned he's going to get shot at now. By little, I mean kind of a lot. Mouse, you could have killed him. Don't act like you couldn't do it. Alright, so we've left Bud here, kind of hanging out in the open with his Dingler out. Dingler's also out in the open. And, yeah, let's just haul ass down here. Oh, good. He decided not to fire.
Now?
What?
Whoops. I keep missing the targeting thing and then scrolling to select a different squad member. If you're wondering what's happening there. Oh, we can shoot him. Just shot at the wall? And you can't shoot anymore. Okay. Prepare to continue Operation Flankathon.
Yes.
Dingler, continue operation already flanking. Wow, he got a lot of AP. Just wait right there. I'm going to run you around that corner just yet. Who should be our carrying guy? There's a bunch of different kinds of backpacks and stuff in this game.
Cobra.
And I should find one of our guys that has a nice backpack to carry all the loot.
What?
The fat loot. Yes. Alright, Dingler. Time to say what's up and then go ham. Hit him with the fully auto. Wow. That was a little bit of damage. Alright. Reloaded. Nice. That's so good.
What?
Alt R, boys.
Yes.
Now we're talking. And look at that. Just like that, we're ready to go. Nobody got hit. I'm going to go ahead and grab all the loot and then get us ready to go to the next section where we're going to find the rebels. In fact, I will meet you when we're back done talking with the rebels. Alrighty, I should probably start the actual campaign section after doing the character creation and squad hiring here. I didn't get a chance to look at all the squad's biographies, and I feel a little bummed out about that, so we're gonna have to do that after we die this time. Because I don't know what's up with Snake and Mouse and Thorn, but, well, I know what's up with Ira, who, by the way, has some TNT because I found it in one of these crates. Dingler is loaded down to 72% weight capacity. I think that only slows you down once you get to 100%, I hope. He's got a ton of stuff. He's got two of these pistols. One of these. I think the red ammo means that it has armor-piercing bullets in it. AP1. And this one is AP0. So, a little information for you that I learned. He has a saw pouch. I don't know what the hell that does. I guess it carries ammo. Cool. I don't think I can actually put... Oh, I can put that in it. Well, whatever. I put that in it, I guess. I don't know why he has a saw pouch. He has leg protectors on and a little bit of armor. And he's got a backpack. We found some wire cutters, which probably would be better off on Ira as well. So let's give those over to her. And Thor's got himself a smoke grenade, some good armor, and he has an MP holster. He does not have a backpack, though. And he's only got one slightly used pistol clip. Mouse has got some extra clips. Right now she's got armor piercing in. Meanwhile, skip. And Snake's got his shotgun, and he's got two of these, groups of six rounds of shotgun slugs and a wood camouflage kit. Put that shit on. Bruh. Do it. What?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah! What? Awesome. I don't know how... That's probably going to wear off as soon as I leave the zone. But whatever. Bud, we'll give you your other hand a combat knife. He's got a canteen and a tactical vest with a bunch of extra ammo. So that's really good news. Ira's got her speed loader, binoculars. Eh? I tried to make her wear her binoculars. Eh? Fine. Alright, so that's some good stuff. We got two extra canteens on ourselves, a bunch of extra things. We got a bipod. Can I put that on that? No, I don't think I can put a bipod on this. It does have a foregrip. That's good news. And who was it with the silenced pistol? I'm pretty sure somebody had one. Yeah, it's Thor. Interesting. Alright, so I think we're ready to go. And that means we're going to go fight a bunch of guys on the way to the Drassen airfield. Let's just set the destination straight there. Because we don't have all day. Well, we do have all day, but only all day.
Cobra.
Cobra. What? And I did save it off screen. I guess there's some sort of element of randomness to this, maybe? Right, I don't know. Never mind. There's just guys on the way. Well, Deidreana did send her people to kill me. Oh, 6-on-6. A fair fight? That's not fair. For you. Because this time I have mercenaries. Oh, XCOM. I'm so terrified of fields of tall grass. This just gives me horrible XCOM PTSD right now. I'm so triggered. Whoops. Okay, so let's crouch and sneak. That's not sneak. Oh, but you can see the game settings here. What the hell was it then? Z? Stealth mode. Alright. We're sneaking. So you can actually go and switch to turn-based during stealth mode with this 1.13 update by pressing Control X if you have that enabled in the options. Alright, see right there, I just did it. Or maybe it happened automatically, I don't know. Why don't you lay down, sneak up to here. We'll send Dingler and a bunch of other people over here. Ooh, that was a run so fast.
I'm on it.
Just crouch.
Sure.
And I need Bud. Ugh, I hate corn. Corn. I guess we'll keep Snake and Thor with Mouse, but we'll stack them up along the fence here. Or hopefully they will not be spotted. Or have a grenade thrown at them. Whoops! Wrong button. Alright, they haven't noticed this yet. Awesome. Dingler's not very stealthy. I don't know who exactly is our stealthy person, if there is one. It's definitely Ira with her TNT, though. Definitely Ira. What are you talking about? I can see your little orange footmarks. Whatever.
Now?
Healthy private. I haven't seen one of those in years. Huh. Ira isn't available. Oh, we got an interrupt. Looks like a two-man interrupt. You can't even see him. He's silly.
You got my ear. You
be quiet, or I will turn this mission around this instant, young lady.
Sir?
This mission, I mean this combat scenario. I feel like we're not being very sneaky or using our time very efficiently here. I'm doing my best, guys. In fact, I don't even know. Can we hop these fences? All right, good. Yes, we can.
I'm on it. You got my ear.
All right.
Yes, I hear you.
Oh, no! Well, it's not the end of the world. Unless it's the end of the world. In which case, damn. Sure. Oh, good. He walked away. I'm going to have Bud run. That guy probably can't see him. Wait. We got an interrupt. Yeah, I'll just wait.
What?
Ooh, he fucked off. Nice.
Sir?
Alright, Budsicles.
Sure.
Oh, combat's ended. Alright, get up by that house. Oh, crap, combat started. Well, at least we got some good movement progress forward here. I don't think she's... Yeah, that's not gonna happen with a pistol. Might as well not even bother. Let's just have you start crawling. Oh my goodness.
It will be tricky.
Let's have you start crawling backwards. Alright, Thor. He's got his silenced peeper. That's not bad, I don't think. Plus, you know, silenced. Ooh! He doesn't have a lot of ammo, though. That's what I'm worried about. Enemy detected. Get him! Wait, that's me. No.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Dingler, what happened to you in your life?
Don't think I can make
He couldn't fire on single fire mode. Yeah, that's probably not gonna happen. Alright, hop the fence. Can you not hop fences, Dingler? Nope, Dingler can't hop fences. Maybe it's because he's carrying so much stuff? I don't know.
Sir.
Okay, Bud is running. Whoa, Bud's not running. Run this way. Man, I'm just fucking throwing people around all over the place. Alright, Snakesicles. Screw it. Get out there. Get on the ground. Get ready. You're going to start pumping away with that shoddy soon. Let's get into the fight.
You got my ear.
No more of this sissying around. Ira, I'm get over here. How'd you get over there? What kind of idiot commander placed you in that scenario? Certainly not me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Kill people. Aww. Alright. Well, we're in a much better position now. Hopefully they will retreat. Does he have some sort of Molotov in his hand or something? No, he's got a pistol. There is one. Uh-oh. Man, these guys are being tactical.
Spot
except for that one. The other ones are like, hide, hide. That one's like, hey, asshole. Come and get it. Sir? All right, crouch down. Assume a marksman stance and begin plinking. Or, you know, whatever. Snake's shotgun should be really decent range, but is it burst? No. I wonder if there's a setting you could make it fire a double. Really? You had a chance. Well, there's six shots left. What are you talking about?
Now?
That's pretty good. It's sort of wasteful for me to fire at this range, but you never know. You might get a plink. You know what? I'm going to keep running Thor up then. And we'll also run Dingler up, because he literally has nowhere else he can go, and that was his whole turn, walking 3 feet. What the hell, Dingler? Ira, do the thing. Maybe he is encumbered by all that crap. Oh, come on! I fire all those shots! Suddenly, they just shoot him right in the face.
Nuts.
They got pistols too, you know. Pray to our in Jesus. That's way more than six. That's like 12 guys. Alright. Oh, well, Thor's unconscious. He'll be fine. That's our paramedic. Nobody else get wounded. That's an order. Alright, well, you made him crouch, so I guess there's that. You know, we need to be closer to hit them, so I gotta, you know? Sucks, but you gotta.
Now?
Mouse, really? Hmm. I think that's our best But you got six in there. That's pretty good. Yeah. Didn't do much, though. Huh, I wasn't counting on that with the shotgun. I guess at range, it's just going to do less damage. That's where pistols really shine, I suppose. The random odd hit. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Welcome to my world, motherfuckers. That's what you call karma. What? Snake? It's certainly not because of your eyes that they call you that. You must have a curved penis.
Need ammunition urgently.
Sir?
Yeah. You're gonna need our dead medic soon. Oh, these are the best shots I've ever had, and we're missing all of them. Yes. He's alive. Oh, no. It's all up to you, Ira. Wait, never mind. You're cute. Your turn was all queued up. Oh, she can shoot more. Shoot at these ones. See if you can suppress them. Did not suppress or impress. Hey, if you gotta shoot one, shoot Ira and Bud and Snake.
What?
Just shot everyone. Just a little bit, though.
Yes.
Alright, Dingler's dangerous. Do it. Yes. One more.
The
one more.
Puff of smoke.
No. No.
Thud of the body. Man, there's nothing like it.
Wow. That's fucked up. Not bad. Bad.
What?
Snake probably won't even be able to shoot. Yeah, he needs to reload anyway.
Sir?
I guess he's not really reloading it. He's just sort of pulling back the hammer and recocking it or something. I don't know. I don't really... What is it? Oh, God. I didn't even look at it. Let's see. What is this gun? I should probably have looked at it. It's a Remington M870. Pump action. Ah, he's pumping it. Aha!
Oh,
Ira, stop. Unless... Don't punch him. Yeah. Yeah. Path blocked. I think this sets a trap, so maybe we won't do that.
Oh.
Ow. That's quite literal. Okay, so they had a pretty short turn, because some of their guys finally got shirt. Shirt! We got them right where they were most terrified of being injured. In the shirt place. Oh no, it's happening! Yes. It's happening, Gith. Well, they're irritated. What? Of that much we can be sure. Yeah, that's a decent shot. Never mind. Can't redo that. I guess it's important for us to get Mouse to shoot at someone that yeah, that's way better than shooting at the other ones. These guys are unsuppressible. But they're starting to not run. Well, Ira's down. She's just unconscious, though. We do have extra med kits. I'm too beautiful to die. I like it. Run. Overwhelming odds.
Urgently.
Overwhelming odds. Overwhelmingly odd. That's not even really worth the Whoa, that's Bud! I thought we were on Snake. We were on Snake, and then I mouse-wheeled, and we weren't. Yes. My life. My face. That guy's healthy. That guy's critical. No. You wouldn't dare. Oh, that's so irritating. Yes. I should get turned that off. Alright, Scooch. Scooch! It's a tactical term. Describes how far one should move.
No.
Did he say nerd?
Yes.
Alright, so we got some bleeders, we got some unconsciousers. We got some terrible shots. Two people unconscious, a couple more really badly wounded. Laughing at my superior skills. Laugh at this. Don't act like you didn't know that was gonna happen. Alright, so she just reloaded.
I'm sorry.
Let's get her up here. Where she can fight more next turn. Hopefully she won't get shot for her troubles.
I'm on it.
I don't know how much is left in my SMG on Dingler. Wow, Bud is tanking it. I gotta go left? What? don't go left.
Sir.
Okay, so this yellow thing here is their health, and I believe there's something to indicate. Somebody told me how to tell if they were bleeding or not. What does these numbers here mean? I don't know. Target priority by the enemies, maybe?
Now?
Sure. Yeah. Yeah. He's not.
Good
he's
show.
Dead. All right. Let's. Can you look? No.
What?
Yes.
Dingleberry. Yes.
Nighty night.
All right. So Dingleberry's reloaded, and that means Snake can reload. There it goes. Now, the sector isn't cleared of enemies, so I can't do automatic first aid, which is what we actually need to do. I think Alt-A or A or Control-A or something like that does that. Ah, Snake is bleeding. Ira just died. How dare you die? I didn't order you to die. Let's see. Do any of these guys have medical equipment? I think I have some. Yes, I do, but I can't hold it. Yeah, I think... can't access my backpack. Why? Oh, I have to unzip it. That's cute. Whoops. Zip back up again. And that was all my AP? Fun. I'm gonna put some bandages on people, yo. I still don't know how to tell for sure what their bleeding statuses are. Whatever. Your camouflage will help if you run this way, Snake. Trust me. I'm a responsible tactical member of the rebellion community.
I'm sorry.
You can believe me.
Now?
I think we're not in the most terrible situations. We lost Ira, but you know. Mouse is looking like she's ready to go.
I'm sorry. What's the deal again?
I want you to go shoot people. Preferably. Oh, that was on an interrupt, no less. They're all running away. Ooh, man, I want that truck. It's not worth the shot. That's remarkably good percentage, but no.
I'm sorry.
Stop apologizing, you damn Canadian. I don't know if she's Canadian, but that guy's unconscious, so...
I don't see why not.
He's gonna be our objective. We're gonna go punch him to death if we can. Snake, get out there. Now, yes. Dingler. Oh, no, what did you do? Let's get Bud over here.
Sure.
I don't know why you went that way, but... Whatever. I guess he couldn't hop the fence where there were dead people. Out of respect. Oh, please bleed to death.
Request medical attention.
I'm trying! You won't hop the damn fence. Alright, now walk up there. You can't.
Yes.
Alright, I need you to use that on Bud. Nice. You're being bandaged, what? Bud. Hunt them down. Chase the enemies.
Now?
Oh, he got back up. Crap. Now he's back, sort of down. He's half down. He still has a gun. I just don't know if it's loaded.
Now?
I know we got them on the ropes, though. That guy's really on the ropes.
Need
he's about...
ammunition
he's
urgently.
Almost on... Just pistol whip him. We're not gonna... We can't reload this turn.
Sir?
And... Oh, did the medicing finish? I think it did. Hopefully we didn't just interrupt it.
Yes.
Maybe I could have you start bandaging up Thor as well. Make sure he doesn't actually, like, completely die. Can't reload with him.
Yes.
You should be able to... Not enough AP this turn. Alright, that's fine. Just stand next to him and then look at him. He's your responsibility.
What? Let's do it.
Is he gonna escape off the map? Is that what's gonna happen here?
What?
He's slowing down. Hopefully they didn't leave anybody like crouched. Ooh. He's surrendering or something. He's got his hands over his head. I don't think we have any handcuffs or anything. Yellow. We got a crowbar over there, though.
I'm sorry.
Good show.
His action was dying. That's a nice-looking pistol. Alright, do you have any extra ammo? You have one extra clip, but we can't reload you this turn.
Sir?
We'll just leave you there for now. Bud, you're done bleeding, so go fight or something.
Yes.
Dingler. Medic him. I wonder if he can get unconscious.
What's the deal again?
The deal is we're chasing down a bunch of enemies. Soldier, oh my god. Mouse hears someone's faint voice coming from the east.
Now?
Huh. Alright, well how about you... Can you reload? Oh, right. Yeah, there we go. She got armor-piercing bullets in. And just so I don't have to run around picking this stuff up later.
I don't see why Beezy. Not.
We'll go get the crowbar, too. Crowbars are awesome. Okay, so Bud.
Sure.
Flank, attack, snake.
Let's do it.
Charge, destroy. Game over, man.
I'm dreamed.
No way.
Hey, Thor's back. Oh, they're running around too much. By the way, you can hold crowbar to your keyboard in order to smash it. Hold control, and that will allow you to have the pickup option selected automatically, so you don't have to worry about the interface in that matter. He doesn't have a backpack, but he could still hold all that stuff. What a guy. Ooh, a Luger. Don't mind if I Duger. Okay, Thor is... No, he's awake, but still lying down, because they're still doing medical stuff.
Cripes. What?
Aha, he's slowed down. Now's our chance. Surrender now. And you might live...
Sir?
Maybe. A little... You might live a little bit. Man, my guys are sure tired.
Now?
Now, can you carry that?
Easy.
Eh? Throw it. Whew. I guess she didn't have enough room for that, because... Now she can carry it, though. Now that I've thrown it. I'm so good at this game. So efficient. Are you guys done playing Tiddlywinks over there? You are. Nice. Alright, get up, Thor. I need you to go grab, Ira's stuff. It's free. That expended that entire med kit, but that's okay. Thor's got his own med kit. I think we handled that well. I'm proud of me. Are you proud of me?
Yes.
Hey, what's going on over here? Yeah. What? No one escapes from me. I'm gonna execute him.
Sir?
I didn't hire these guys to not shoot their guns.
Okay.
Oh shit, you missed a spot.
Now?
And yes. Now pick up the crowbar.
I don't see why not.
Easy peasy. Alright, let's just let let's see, where's your gun? Do you have your gun? Where'd your gun go? Well, you get that stuff now. There's no way you can carry all that. Stupid hat. Fuck it. We need that TNT, though. Ooh, an extra helmet. Very nice. So he's got her pistol now and the pistol holster. So now he can pick up that TNT another time.
Yes, I hear you.
And air bud. Can't do anything.
Okay.
We're done here. I do wish I had some handcuffs. Wait, what? Who just started bleeding? Is Bud bleeding? Oh, I see. He's bleeding a little bit. Is that what that means? That little slight red bar right there? Could be.
Yes. Hmm.
Well, we'll do medical stuff after the battle has concluded.
Now?
And we'll send Mouse up here so we can loot that later. But mostly we're just worried about this. The execution of Wounded Private. No, no, no.
Let's do it.
It's not time yet. Soon, TM.
What?
Any last words, Private? Whoops. Oh. You have no prison for these prisoners. You have to let them go.
We've eliminated that platoon.
Damn it! Is it happening? Did it work? Oh god, it looks like they're all dying. I think it worked. Whoa! Thorsky. Okay, so maybe the part above that was what meant he was bleeding? And now he's not? He's got very low health, though.
What?
We're gonna need to do some hardcore resting. A CZ? Oh my god, it's too easy for a CZ! That's amazing. Oh, yeah. Or you needed a weapon, actually.
I got it.
You got it. And a bunch of extra mags for it, too. Yeah, we got a weird equipment situation going on here. I'm going to have to do some equipment management. We've got to pick up some extra stuff.
Yes.
And I've got to figure out whether or not we're being slowed down by all this extra gear. A Vis 35.
Got it.
Cool, man.
Yes.
Is that our sci-fi guns?
Yes.
And all we gotta do now is
I don't see why not.
Open up in here. Hey, there's someone in here. Who are you? What is that? Oh, there's just somebody must have got away. Enrico's death brought death to us all. Can Dingler talk to you? He's all gassed up. No, he's got plenty of stamina. He's just slow because he's carrying so much stuff. Bet you're glad you don't live here. A little bit. Open manually.
Locked.
Hmm. Whoops. Punch it. Hope you don't mind, guy, but I need to know what's back behind here.
Cripes. Cripes. Cripes.
Don't make me use TNT on this old man. I will. This revolution is important to me. Alright. Maybe somebody else can do that. In the meantime, let's go grab this crap. Oh, there's another door, too.
Got it.
Yes, he can hold it. Wow. The mule. Alright, so let's see here. Let's get Snake in here. We could do a breach.
Cobra.
No. Just Snake, not Cobra. Alright, and then hop in the truck and ram the place. Oh, that one wasn't locked. Oh, this... Ah, I see. Hmm.
Hmm.
Money.
I'm on it.
Ha ha ha. You were holding out on my revolutionaries, old man. Well. Oh, you have no idea. Hmm. That's a strong door. Look, we're penetrating the wall behind it.
I'm in a combat zone without ammo.
Oh! Calm down. Cobra. Cobra got a little carried away. This is not how you play this game. Don't,
sir.
Don't run around demanding doors open for you. Otherwise, you're gonna be sad.
Now?
What?
What?
You went from 1 to 7. Okay, so maybe mouse can crowbar it open. She looks strong.
Now?
Now. Right. Please, now. What? Oh, I guess we had just shot it enough.
Hmm.
Nice.
Easy.
It's too easy for CZ. Is that all of it? We good?
Nothing. Right.
You done holding out on me, old man? Did you learn your lesson?
Nothing.
Nothing. That looks delicious. Who's this? Are you gonna save us? Right. I just saved you from having too much money and too many 9mm rounds.
Yeah.
I don't think this is how you're supposed to do it, but I just did it, so. Let's go check in the barn. Oh, right. Oh, that's why we didn't have TNT. Because we didn't have the TNT. Haha.
Yes.
What's in ye olde barn? Hey. Who would have ever thought that that would have been the case? I never would have even considered.
What?
Did you just phase into the fence? Snake? Okay. Notice his gun had an M on it for a minute. I don't know why that is, but sometimes they do. Can we do anything with Ira's dead body? I don't think so. Okay, so now let's save it here. I'm just saving over the first save slot here. Because, again, I'm playing it Iron Man mode, but I want to keep the ability to save because games crash and I don't always have time to record exactly per session. So that's why. So I'm pretty happy with how that went. That was our first video of this new run. And we're not dead. We're badly hurt. I think we can maybe rest for a little bit, but we've only got 20 hours left on these mercenaries, so. Everybody have rest tonight. Ira, you can rest too. I don't know how to get Ira off the list. Maybe she's just there forever. Anyway, let's take a little napski here. We could get ambushed. Snake's wood camouflage is worn off. That's just too damn bad. Alright, they're... Ooh. A lot of them are already healed. Let's see how fast they heal while resting. They don't. Okay, we need to doctor them, I think. Hmm. Alright, so we'll deal with that off camera, maybe. We've only got 14 hours left on some of these. Maybe they don't need medical care. Maybe that's the ultimate decision here. Dirk is healthy, and he's the only one that's staying with us, so. Everybody else has full stamina and is ready to go, so next time, we'll try to fight our way through the Drassen Airport with me, one of me.